So first off, ankle boots are really cute. They are always stylish and weather ready. Not only that, but they're very versatile, so there are many ways to wear them. They're definitely a fashion forward look that will take you from classes to meetings, from dinner dates to post-school hangouts. You can wear them with a variety of jeans like dark colored skinny jeans, jeggings, colored denim, or floral jeans. But don't forget to have the jeans tucked into your booties. For tops, you can wear chiffon, sheer, denim button-downs, chunky sweaters, or blazers. For special occasions, you could try a skater dress. You can pair it with leggings and a pretty oversized sweater or a denim top, and it would still look casual yet chic. If you don't own an oversized sweater or you want to go for a more polished look, go with a boyfriend cardigan. Or you can go with a high-low maxi skirt, which is perfect for elongating your lower body. Overall, the shape and cut for maxi skirts make you look taller and legs longer. Or try a dress with leggings and then a nice coat to go with it, like a pea coat. Now, if it was springtime, I'd suggest wearing a short floral dresses as well as any denim garments, but because it's the fall season, color-wise, I'd go with browns, burgundies, forest greens, mustards, tans, or grays. On another note, a viewer asked me in my previous fashion video why I wore a black bandeau instead of a white bandeau when I wore my ivory blouse. And honestly, I just like the contrast because it went well with my tights, but it'd be really elegant and delicate if you wore a light-colored bustier that features a sweetheart neckline underneath. So really, some people just prefer having color underneath, but it's all in your preference. Then pick accessories such as beanies, necklaces, or bracelets. And that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!